We have an update for you now on that puppy that was found abused and abandoned in Delta Township earlier this month. The Capital Area Humane Society now says little Cooper needs more surgery. He was found at a Delta Township apartment complex with third-degree burns covering nearly half of his body. The Humane Society says Cooper is now in a foster home as he recovers. The reward for information leading to whoever abused him is now up to $5,000.